At 10 and 24 gigahertz, this lossy plastic helps improve structural integrity by replacing LS foam with a rigid solution.